Welcome to RyGurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add opportunity or customer opportunity in any particular account. Handling customer is never an easy task for business, right from reaching out to the prospects and encouraging them to engage the business to make a sale and following up with the same. CRM activities can get really tedious and complicated. When we talk about the opportunities are past or pending sales for an account that we want to work or track, opportunities plays a major role in an organization because they represent sales and potential sales. Using opportunities, we can forecast sales in an organization. So we'll see here how we can add opportunity in any particular account in detail. So if you are visiting first time to this channel, consider subscribing and don't forget to press bell icon. So whenever I will upload the related content, you will get notified. Now coming down to the opportunity. So this is where the CRM platforms like Salesforce jumps in its saviors, helping business pertaining to all sales and industries in handling their customer database in an automated, effective, and faster manner. Salesforce allow you to keep a true record of the smallest details pertaining to your active potentials and past customer. You can choose from multiple additions and platform based on Salesforce pricing and needs of our organizations. Salesforce help us in handling the entire journey of customer from acquisition to final follow-up. During this journey, Salesforce object play an important role in tending to our customer and keeping a track of every deal we strike. So here I will show you how to add opportunity in any particular account. For adding the opportunity, you can directly select the accounts, and from the account sections you have to navigate it to the account detail, and you can add it opportunity from here. You will also have the other options. You can either select it opportunity from all sections, select it here, and it will navigate it to the opportunity page where you can perform the activity. So right now we are going ahead with this. Both the steps are similar. We will get same pop-up message or same window to enter the detail. So click on new, and from here we have to add the detail about the opportunity like amount. So let's say I'm adding the amount detail, close date, when we want to close it. So let's consider 2 weeks. Opportunity names like purchase. From here, select the type. So this is the existing customer or upgraded or replacement or downgrade. We can select it. So let's say I'm selecting new customer. From here, we have to select the stage as well. Like in which stage this opportunity is lying, like need analysis, idea decision makers, perception analysis, or qualification. We have several stages where we can select it. So let's consider these are in the prospecting stage. Probability, we have to provide the probability so that we can conclude that this opportunity will be getting completed or not. So when we have the probability more than 60 to 70%, it means that deal will be final with us. We just have to make an effort and get it done. So let's consider I'm giving a probability of 60% here. Lead source, from where we have got the lead so that it will be useful for the analysis point of on any particular organizations. Like let me select the web here. The primary campaign source, we can also select the primary campaign source if you have added any campaign. So when we talk about the opportunity, in a simple word, a Salesforce opportunity refers to a deal that is still ongoing. This often refers to the stage where a prospect is approached and they have shown interest in engaging with our business. However, they are yet to fully engage with us and the deal is not at close. This is precisely why this Salesforce object is called opportunity. It contains all the deals that provide you with the opportunity of earning a customer or client, which can go either way. There is always an element of uncertainty when it comes to the Salesforce opportunity, which makes it important for usage or users to manage the object regularly and precisely. By monitoring our opportunities, we can keep on track of all the deals that are ongoing and take necessary steps to ensure that the maximum amount of deals close successfully. The importance of Salesforce opportunities are: it is necessary detail about an active deal at one place, including the estimated closing date, name of the potential customer, date of the acquisitions, activities performed, amount to be paid, and many more details will be present. So here we can see there are several details we are including here which needs to be completed. We have to also provide the order related information. This is the additional information needed for closing the deal. So order numbers, let me add the order number here. Main competitor, if we have any competitor who has approached about this deal, we have to provide the details. Current generator. So current generator, what is the current generator detail? We can include it here. Delivery, it's in progress or at to begin. So let me select at to begin. Tracking number, if we have already in progress or in the completed status. After all, we have to define the complete description so that other person when they are watching this lead or the opportunity, after reading this, they will get to know in which stage this is lying and what all process needs to be done. Now, after adding all this detail, if you want to just save this, simply click on save and this opportunity has been locked into our account. Or if you want to add any other opportunity detail, simply click on save and new. It will create this one and navigate to the same page where we have to enter the seconds detail. So right now I'm going ahead with this one. So just saved it and you can see this opportunity has been created. Now, if I want to view all the opportunity basis present, I can see it selecting view all and it will show all the opportunity which is lying in my bucket. But if I want to see the purchase order detail, I will select that and see the complete analysis from here. So that's how we can create an opportunity. Even if I will navigate it to the opportunity main sections or opportunity menu, we'll see the same detail will be available here. So this is how we can create an opportunity in Salesforce for any particular account and linked with several other data. Hope you enjoyed this video and understand many new things in Salesforce. If you really think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to give like button for me. This will be useful and add the particular current what you want to watch it in the upcoming sessions. Thank you for watching.